Maka Albarn from Soul Eater, and she is a Meister, and she has a weapon named Soul that turns into this weapon here.
A gigantic, awesome weapon. Totally. Awesome.
I'm Jessica Moore. I go by JJ. I'm currently cosplaying as Soul Eater from the anime Soul Eater. What I really like about it is it's very eccentric culture. There's very many different parts to it. For anime, it's not just people doing stupid stuff. No. You know, it's not very specific. You know, you have the stupid, you have the funny, you have the action, you have the drama. It's everything is there in anime, and it's a very free and expressive way of doing so.
I'm cosplaying as Marie Mjohnir, and she's from Soul Eater.
Okay, very cool.
She's a teacher, so a lot of people don't know her or cosplay as her, which is why I like to dress up as her, because I have a lot of friends that'll recognize me who have seen the show, and then I don't have to take as many pictures unless asked.
Nice.
And then it's in a group setting, so it's nice. I think maybe what started me was Yu-Gi-Oh! And Digimon when I was little. I wasn't that big of a Pokemon fan. And then the first anime movie I ever watched was Spirited Away, and I loved it from then on. I loved it mostly for the stories, but I really like what the cartooning and actual animation itself can capture and create for a story, as opposed to live action things.
Mm-hmm.